Mattson here, and it's time for Metalcloak Minute, where we try to answer your questions in about a minute. Today's topic, joint maintenance. There are many different types of joints in the suspension industry, from Clevite-style rubber joints to unforgiving Heims to typical flex joints. At Metalcloak, we invented the Duraflex joint to be the best of all worlds, the vibration-dampening qualities of a rubber joint for great daily driving, and the high misalignment found in the best flex joints. However, one question we get asked about a lot is maintenance. Unlike the typical flex joint that needs to be constantly greased and should be regularly disassembled for cleaning, the Duraflex joint maintenance plan is simple. None. That's right, none. There is no maintenance required at all on a Duraflex joint. In fact, there's not even a zerk fitting for greasing because it does not require any grease to function. Now, if you're one of those awesome rig owners that regularly maintains your 4x4, checks everything and double checks your triple checks, we provide synthetic lube that you can use when reassembling your joints. But, well, that's not me. I'm kind of a set it and forget it type of guy. In fact, it's been years since I've inspected the Duraflex joints on my personal TJ, and they still function perfectly. And that, my friends, is a Metalcloak Minute. Metalcloak, it's your Jeep, only better. Do you have a question for the Metalcloak Minute? Send yours to metalcloakminute@metalcloak.com.